you must protect your energy. Don't you know that energy is more contagious than any disease? In fact, each and every moment of the day, you're vibrating energetic signals that others are picking up on. And in turn, they are also vibrating energetic signals that you pick up on. And for those reasons, I have three reasons for you that you must closely monitor your energy. Number one, you must guard your energy with your life because your life actually depends on it. Number two, you must pay close attention to the people, places, and the things you spend time with because they have the biggest impact upon your energy. And number three, beware of the energy vampires because they will suck the energy right from you and cause you to operate on lower vibrational planes. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter. And on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkSpires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. So get out here on this beautiful Thursday, spread love, no excuses, and at all costs, protect your energy. And be great while you're at it, because that's the very reason you were created.